besides those, obviously the hometown advantage or the hometown?
It's really just an experience because with all the fans, they're all here to see us.
Yeah.
Because when you go out, let's say I get the jammer, nobody's cheering for me but my own team, which is great. Of course I want my own team cheering for me. But when you're here, the entire crowd is going insane. You know, it's
especially
like,
for me.
Oh my God.
You're really popular for something not in Redmond.
Skating with a team from Mount Shasta called Jefferson State, and we went and played the same team, the Tsunami Sirens, 3 weeks ago.
Uh-oh.
And I met someone from Cousin City at halftime, and she said, "I know you're not on the Sirens, but you're my favorite player out there. I love you so much." And I'm like, "Thank you." I just didn't know what to say. It was amazing.
Yeah, you definitely, between you, probably Smelly, you guys had all the freaking plans.
Yeah, she's got some moves on her for sure, especially for only being in for maybe 8 months at this point, maybe longer, I don't know, sure.
No, you guys are crafty up a set of skates. You don't even see that shit in movies.
Not even in movies, honey. We are the real deal.
Obviously.
For sure.
That's about
it.
You gotta come to the podcast sometime.
Anytime. Just tell me.
Anytime you're not working.
Yeah. just tell me, you know, when and where, and I will try to make it happen.
We'll definitely try.
Notice
it. We're gonna try and organize it soon so we can talk to you and a couple other girls too. So definitely.
All right, I can't wait. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.
Of course! No. I'm serious, I really can't wait because I've done the radio before when I was on Reading, and that's always fun. So actually just sitting down with you casually instead of, you know, I have to get out all this info really fast.
Yeah.
You know, it'll be nice to
do that. So. And the best part is, with us, you can talk as long as you want. We don't run out.
Oh, and I don't know if you can tell, but I'm really talking to everyone. I'll talk to you guys.
That's what podcast is all about.
I know, you guys should listen to DNN.
So you got one person over here right now. Let me go. You want Chelsea also? Or you want to cut more than her?
Yeah.
you probably do want more.